It will be the first time in the politics of Cross River that an incumbent administration will be unseated. Yes.
Yes.